Assalamu alaikum to you all. It's indeed a great pleasure that BCCI Business Institute, along with American International University, AIUB, is going to inaugurate the International Income Tax, Customs and VAT, VAT, TGD course for the second year. And you know, Dhaka Chamber is one of the largest business chamber here in Bangladesh, and it is working very hard to build capacity of the private sector in Bangladesh. In this regard, BCCI established its training center in 1991 and upgraded into BCCI Business Institute in 1999. And last year, we have started 5 or 6 PGD courses. This is one of those: customs, VAT, and income tax. You know, to conduct any business in Bangladesh, you must have to know about the revenue policy, taxation policy, VAT Act, these types of things. And these are very practical and very professional oriented course. And I think Mr. Asif Ahmed, today's resource person, will facilitate the course very rightly, because as he's working in the revenue department in the NBR. So all the participants, I'm hopeful that you will know the practical aspects, theoretical aspects, and very useful things from this course. And actually, Dhaka Chamber is trying to develop a tax paying culture in Bangladesh, because you know, without our revenue, government cannot run the country, cannot operate the development activities by itself. Therefore, paying tax is very important. On the other hand, private sector is facing various types of problem to calculate taxes, VAT and customs duties, to pay taxes, VAT. Paying tax is a headache till now. So we must know the nitty-gritty of customs, VAT, and income tax, calculate accordingly, fulfill the customs or VAT and income tax return accurately. And to know all this, we need support from the customs, VAT, and income tax department, that is National Board of Revenue, NBR. Therefore, BCCI is facilitating. BCCI is trying to establish a bridging between private sector entrepreneurs, professionals, those who are responsible for paying tax, and the tax collectors, like today's resource person. So actually, this is an inaugural ceremony. I hope this 6 months will make you updated about all this nitty-gritty. And without saying much, I would like to offer my sincere thanks to American International University Authority, AIUB Authority, for being co-offerer of this course, and also BCCI management. I would like to offer my sincere thanks to the resource person who have contributed to develop this course curriculum, and all the facilitators, trainers, those who will carry forward the course for next 6 months. And finally, I would like to offer my sincere thanks and gratitude to the Secretary General of BCCI, Mr. Afsarul Arifin, who has kindly consented to inaugurate this session as chief guest. And with this keyword, I would like to end here, conclude my speech here. Thank you once again. Thanks to all participants and the management of your respective organization,